type. Once outside and only outside, put on the tab for weight to vest. Commandly and vapor on the tip of your shoulders. Flight deck's coming by to check your seatbelts are fastened, see if that the tray table in the full upright and locked position, and all those carry-on items are completely underneath that seat. This is a non-smoking flight. Federal law prohibits any tampering, destroying, or disabling a smoke detector on an aircraft laboratory. E-savers are not allowed on board as well. Your bags are all the way underneath that seat in front of you so we can see that carpet when we come by. Oxygen mask will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. You can secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flown, the plastic bag may not inflate. If you travel with children, you may need special assistance. Put your mask on first and then theirs. That's all the news and notes. We sit back and relax and enjoy 2-hour, 5-minute flight to Baltimore. The captain has us remaining in our seat. We're going to be on the way in here. So he wants us to remain in our seat until we find out if it's going to be smooth or not. If it is, we'll try to get up and get a service done. If not, we do apologize ahead of time, but the weather has been not cooperating from the west coast to here so far. clear for departure. Double check your seatbelt.
Just a short delay. We are number one to depart. They actually had a runway change, so they're just doing one more arrival. We'll be on our way. We're number one for departure.
laptops, two lavatories on board, one in the front, one in the back. Federal law prohibits any standing, gathering, or forming a line of any kind in this front lavatory area. If the radex is lit up here in the ceiling, please wait at your seat till that person comes out before approaching the front. We're still climbing to our cruise altitude. Captain does not feel it safe to be up, so please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened. Once you turn the seatbelt sign off that is lit directly above your head, then you're free to go to the lavatory. Flight attendants will remain in their seat. We need you to do the same. Thank you. fasten seat back to tray table to full upright and lock position. Always carry on that. Just still out of the deep this seat in front of you. Please be careful when opening up the overhead fan. The next position that it could fall out. If you're connecting onto another Southwest flight, please go across the terminal and check for your gate and flight number. If you're continuing on to Tampa, this is your aircraft. Please remain in the seat that you're in now. We need to get an accurate count of our through passengers and do a crew check. So please remain in the seat. Do not get up, change seats, use the lavatories. You have to let somebody out. Please do so and slide back into that row. You know you have many choices when you fly. I want to thank you for flying Southwest today. If anybody came down by wheelchair, just remain in your seat. So I make sure that we have a chair and a pusher.